now is the next Lord of Cinder. Guys, this is already the toughest of the Lord of Cinder, I'll tell you this. It's Prince Lothric and his older brother, Prince Lorien. I'll let the video do the talking.
Oh dear. Another dogged contender. Welcome, unkindled one. Purloiner of cinders. Mind you, the mantle of Lord interests me none. The fire-linking curse, the legacy of Lords, let it all fade into nothing. You've done quite enough. Now have your rest.
Oh man, boys. This is a tough battle. Come on. Lorien teleports. Lothric is the magic. This guy here. That's easy. Guess he don't have much health for him. Hey, come on, Chacha. Wait till phase two. Oh. Nice. Come on! He shares his brother's curse with him. That's why he's a cripple. His brother is also a cripple. But he got magic. This guy here. And his sword actually killed the Demon Prince. Or at least mortally wounded him. He's a boss in the DLC later. Come on! Someone crippled the sword player. Uh-oh. Alright, I'm gonna heal. But you roll, you should be able to dodge the sword. Alright, phase one. Phase two is much harder. As our boy Lothric is getting into the mix now.
Oh, dear brother. I'm on my way.
These fingers. Osiris, remember that dragon I fought the Crimson King? He's their father.
Unyielding sword of Lothric's prince.
I don't want to link the flame.
Rise if you would.
That is
for that is our curse.
Here we go. Now he's gonna fight with him on his back. So you can only imagine now, Lothric, he's gonna use his magic. Now he can have range of battle, also. And he's gonna flame on also. This is their Lord of Cinder form. There we go! Now things will get interesting. My bearings. Alright, let's do it. Come on. Ah, nice. You can hit the younger prince. chance I could be side. Ooh! Because he makes mistakes like that. That's how he dies. Let's finish this. Ooh, it's not over yet. Alright, we're back here. Gotcha. Done. Awesome, bye. Done. Awesome. And also, boys, if you do a second playthrough, get their soul again, and get two of their swords, you can actually combine them together to make an ultimate sword. Even though Lothric, you don't see him actually use the sword, he actually do his pose have his holy sword and the fire sword. Alright, boys, thank you for watching.